In this video workshop, I'm going to show you how to activate your groov EPIC PR1 controller. Now you might be wondering, why do I need to activate my controller? Because the groov EPIC is an edge programmable industrial controller. And as such, it can do far more than a traditional controller. Activation enables you to get future software updates and receive automatic notifications and access to any future firmware updates. It also fully activates groov view, the HMI editor and visualization software that's built into groov EPIC. You'll also need to activate your PR1 to manage additional licenses, such as the Codesys runtime engine, so that you can run IEC 61131 code on your EPIC. The shell access license, which lets you have root access to the Linux OS. Or the Ignition Edge license to run that software package from inductive automation. Now for how to activate. To activate the processor, you'll need to be on a computer with internet access. To get started, log on to your My Opto account on the Opto 22 website. If you don't have an account, go ahead and create one. And once you log in, click on the My Opto link. Next, click on the Manage Groov option here on the bottom left of this menu. This takes you to your Manage Groov portal. Over on the left, you can activate your groov product and activate premium factory training. On the right, you can manage all your existing groov products and any training classes. Now, if your groov EPIC is new, then click on the Activate button. If you need to re-download a license file, then click on the Manage button. Every new EPIC unit comes with an activation sheet. When you're activating a new system, enter the activation key that came with your controller. Next, enter your groov EPIC serial number. You'll find that on the white label inside the front door of the controller. Your activation key is now tied to the serial number, and you can go ahead and download your license file. Now, when you do this, remember where you saved it on your computer. Open a new tab on your browser and navigate to https://, and the hostname or IP address of your groov EPIC and log in. If it's your first time logging in, create your first admin account by entering your username and then the password twice. From the groov Manage home screen, click on System, then License. Upload the license file that you just downloaded. And when it's done, you'll see your installed licenses. Now that's it. You've registered your groov EPIC and activated groov view. You've now also set up your My Opto groov portal with the details about your EPIC processes. You can come back anytime to update any of the licenses you might need. For more information, check our free online lessons at training.opto22.com.